Hi, my name is Filippos Protodouridis, and I'm a digital product designer. I've collaborated with clients such as Toms, Foscarini, Yatra, and Manuel, helping them create digital products that people love. Through digital product design, I've created healthcare, food delivery, and even banking apps for smartphones. Combining the creativity of design with the methodical thinking of engineering, I plan everything from the visual aspect of a product to the user experience. With modern prototyping tools such as Figma, it is possible to quickly develop and visualize ideas and present them to colleagues or potential investors. In this Domestika course, you'll learn how to quickly create a fully functioning prototype for a digital product. For the final project, you'll turn an idea into a slick and high-fidelity prototype for a mobile app or website. First, I'll introduce you to prototyping and to the most important tools to get started. We'll then explore user interface kits and Figma, the software that will power our design. We'll learn how to prepare our prototype and decide on which components we need in order to develop it. After that, we'll take a product idea, gather references, define our goals, and sketch a prototype. Then, we'll dive into designing with Figma and create our main screens and flows. It will then be time to turn our ideas into a functioning prototype that looks like an actual application with transitions, scrolling interactions, and animations. Finally, I'll explain how to get feedback on your prototype using moderated and unmoderated testing. By the end of this course, you'll be able to quickly test pretty much any digital product and present a well-refined proposal to colleagues and business investors. To follow my steps, no previous knowledge is required. You just need a computer and a free account with Figma and Maze. Turn your idea into a functioning prototype that looks like a real app or website.